I woke up today feeling so good. There was nothing to say, so there I stood. I went off to class. There I wrote, clear as glass. My mommy this note, and it says, "Mommy, I'll see you in heaven. Mommy, goodbye. Daddy, I'll see you in heaven. Daddy, don't cry. I'll be strong, I promise you. There was nothing for you to do. Mommy, I'll see you in heaven. Mommy, goodbye." I used to feel safe here, but I don't anymore. I used to have no fears. Took my note up in one hand and my best friend in the other. In my life flashes by. I know that it hasn't been much, but it still adds to 6 of years and memories of this. Oh, I'll miss them. Mommy, I'll see you in heaven. Mommy, goodbye. Daddy, I'll see you in heaven. Daddy, don't cry. I'll be strong, I promise you. There's nothing for you to do. So mommy, I'll see you in heaven. Mommy, goodbye. I am welcomed by God and all of my friends. I look at them and nod. It all deepens. I am happy now. Pain free too. The bullets are all out. And I no longer have my blues. I thank that man for ending my life. Now it's so clear, my purpose here was this: to tell mommy I'll see you in heaven, mommy goodbye, daddy I'll see you in heaven. Daddy, don't cry. I'll be strong, I promise you. There was nothing for you to do. So, mommy, I'll see you in heaven. Mommy.